fourth quarter, we just wanted to get out and match their intensity and get the win. Great teams get the win in tough environments, and it was a really tough environment. So, yeah, that's what we did.
They seem like a very scrappy team, crushing the offensive rebounds. How do you combat that against a team that's as relentless as that?
Like I said, we just wanted to match what they were doing. We had to box out a lot more, and we came out there and got the dub. My role at the bench is to provide energy, get a score, rebound, assist, just do whatever we need off the bench, like whatever I need, whatever I see from the starters that I can like improve.
Capital Hoops here with Gonzaga sophomore Terrance Williams. Terrance, interesting ball game. You had a pretty nice lead for most of the game. Fourth quarter, that really stormed back. Take me through that fourth quarter.
We slacked off early. They were a scrappy team. We knew that coming in, but we didn't like play like it, so we didn't box out. They got a lot of loose balls, offensive rebounds. They just played harder than us in that fourth quarter.
You had 18 points, game's leading scorer, or team's leading scorer. Talking about your role as a scorer, it seems like your scoring has really picked up lately. Tell me about that part of your game.
I knew this year I would have to score more, especially because Prentice is out. Coach Turner stressed me that I had to pick up a bigger role, especially when Chris left and Prentice was out. So he wanted me to score, so they ran a lot of plays to me and I scored a lot.
All right, Terrance Williams, 18 points. Great job today.
Thank you.
Capital Hoops here, Gonzaga guard Chuck Harris. Chuck, 10 points tonight. A couple of crucial baskets. You guys, they came back and took the lead. You had a bucket to retake that lead. Tell me about those buckets you hit there late in the fourth quarter.
I knew that our team was struggling offensively to get anything running the offense. So I got the ball. I knew my team was down. So I just tried to make plays, and they just happened to be for me.
Why were they so successful in the fourth quarter? What did they do to get them back in the game?
Carroll?
Yeah.
Carroll is a very underrated team, I would say.
Yeah.
And they feed off crowd energy. And they definitely had a supporting class behind them. Loud gym, and they just played off that. And it got to us a little bit, but in the end, we got the best of them.
All right. Chuck Harris, 10 points. Great job today.